Hello, I'm Shell.
And I'm Pixel.
Today we'll be playing some Dandori. Second one will be important to me.
Oh. Yeah, I'm sure I'll be able to figure this out. New elements added to Dandori battle.
Okay. Let's do a traveler.
Ooh, I get to be Olimar.
Nice. Now my player character.
So, who was your favorite boss in
this
game so far?
I like the big, like, crustacean, like, crab things with the eyeball socks were pretty fun to fight, because they were just, you know, hit their eyeballs. And then, like, once you... eyeball, and then attack with stump.
Weirdest mechanic I've ever seen is the sneak bomb. It's adorable in concept, but terrifying in practice.
There's nothing you can do to stop it.
It's like... Oh,
nicely done.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I almost didn't win there. The sneak bomb got
me. Out of your points.
I think you walked off with a couple of them.
I wanted to do the second map.
Sorry, I thought it said next thing, so I just ran with it. If we just start doing random things and they become things, that'll be interesting.
Call us the Bro Shake.
I like it.
You get your swallow ability that you could have, which you just swallow up a whole piles of gold. Like, pretty sure he can just stuff a whole watermelon in his cheeks. I don't see why smaller things would bother him.
Alone. Yeah, I'm not winning this one.
Set my Pikmins into overdrive.
Do I even have Pikmin? I was trying to go for the gold, but the fruits and veg are a bit more...
Well, the gold are basically just 1 point per nugget.
But a whole stack is like twice the amount that the amount of trips is so... Mm. So, if stack of 15 is like 30 points. You have that, you do that, you usually have about a 60 point lead. Forgot which side of the screen I was on for a sec.
This is a reverse you played a bingo battle. Beat up this bug.
I think I speak for the entire internet when I say, fuck the water wraith.
That's the blob you got, right?
Yep.
Yeah, it's basically only defeatable if you have a...
purple Pikmin.
Yeah. It's kind of fun to, to fight him, because, you know, once you, have him, you know, material, it just feels like you're just, like, just kind of ganging up on him with your Pikmin.
Nice use of that.
One picture that I thought was funny in like a horrible kind of way. So yeah. Cause I saved it. Look at this. They try to spot what's wrong.
Huh. Yeah, that's wild.
This picture of a girl doing with a, you know, booty out. As a pose in yoga pants, standing outside the, that's like, well, good in the distance, but standing out, Auschwitz.
Yeah, that's so fucking stupid.
Guess you always gotta be ready for the grail.
Honestly, I think they should take people's cell phones away if they're willing to do that shit. Pikmin don't need to breathe.
Nope.
They're like the spotted bulbmen of this generation.
Yes. Stop eating my Pikmin, you asshole.
Let me punch you.
By the recording.
What?
The bird squawking.
I'm sure we'll find out down the line. Oh, heck no. Oh my god, that worked. GG's.
Anything, any interesting topics on your mind?
Apparently, the house that heroes hide away is Ness's house. Making Pikmin post-apocalyptic Earth not only kind of cool, but kind of incorrect in the weirdest way possible.
Thank you. What the? I wanted to target next, but I just kept targeting the same bird.
Yeah, it does that pretty frequently.
Richie, where'd you go?
Crap, Ochi's down. Why is Ochi down?
Yeah. Okay, we had a bow.
Dandori, I feel like I could apply to my life a lot better.
Mm-hmm. About time management. Using bombs to get ahead.
If I start using bombs, I don't think I'd be able to stop, but effective time management would probably be a good thing.
Or you'd become a Batman villain. One uses bombs to rob banks.
Learn French for the sake of it. Yeah. Bon voyage.
Most superhero rogues galleries that they're usually made up of people who made a cool invention so that they could rob banks.
Thank you. that's where I left that one. Not the target I wanted you to.
Somehow I teleported to the other side of the wall, I think?
You had OG Rush while you were riding. Yep. I think.
Maybe. Possibly.
Mayhaps.
Mayhaps the tip. Trying to fight the big spider guy. But my Pikmin are like, oh! You got thrown off? Let's go fight the water spirit hog. Or try to pick up this line.
Looks like you're kicking my ass this round.
Currently, you have the one with 11 more points. Looks like you won.
Okay. Do you want it?
Yep. Okay.
Hmm.
Okay, say what? Oh. I thought it would, loop back around.
You kicked my ass. Nicely done. In this episode of Gaming with Shala, Shala has shown me that he is, in fact, the Dandori Master.
I'm not so. I'm a more of a Dandori Basement King.
Dandori Basement King, Ultimate Brewmix Edition. Let's get Ninja Sex Party on that shit. That would slap like so fucking hard. Sends the Doge.
Using my items instead of just hopping back on or off of my little cheap.
Thank you.
Holding 27 of your fucking hostage. Listening to any interesting music lately?
Rex released a cover of a type of negative song he's been obsessed with. He's a big fan of type of negative, so you beat me by 66 points. Wow. If I send it to you, would you mind linking it? Just as like a, just to chase things up.
Okay.
What do you think? In all the marbles?
Sure.
Let's see if I'm any good at this.
Spawn one of a Savage She-Hulk. And like, this is like the first one of She-Hulk, She-Hulk comp.
Interesting, right? Go on.
Do you know why She-Hulk was created? Is different than her in comic origin story.
Yeah. Like, almost insanely different. It's wild what that some people get away with. I'm just gonna leave it at that.
Like, do you know why she was created?
There are people who will give you a variety of reasons.
So the story was that, so you know the $1 million man?
Yep.
So what happened was that there was a spinoff of that show called The Bionic Woman. Basically, just the Million Dollar Man, but, you know, a woman version. And guess what? Because that was seen as essentially an original character. The creators of the show didn't have to pay the creators of the original show any money. Marvel had two characters on TV. This was Spider-Man and the Hulk. So they figured that they're worried that they could, if the TV TV channels they were partnered with made female versions of their characters before they could. The TV channels would, or TV studios would own the characters rather than them own them. So they ran off and made She-Hulk and Spider-Woman.
Hey, if it works, it works. Stop picking fights.
The boss was bred to fight.
You zoom tight.
Sneezes in.
Gotta leave it up to the new mechanics. When they get you, they get you.
He goes, wait hours to the moon, said, we're gonna get you. Call it here?
Yeah, that's probably for the best. Thank you for watching a wonderful episode of Gaming with Shala, the Dandori Master. GG.
I've been Shala.
I've been Pixel.
And we'll see you next time.
On whatever we decide to record next, be sure to write your favorite Malifors in the comments below, and I will read them in a Morgan Freeman voice. My name is Morgan Freeman.
I'm just gonna cut you off there.